goes. Oh, he's got the guillotine locked up, and it's over.
Well, there was no resistance there from the Kiwi. What a ferocious start from Zhang.
Wow.
Now he's going for his own armbar.
Took the tag.
A bit too excited. I think Hoon could have taken a bit more time.
One of those was Ludomir Kujiev from Bulgaria.
Yes.
BJJ.
Friend of mine.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got it. This is bad for Whittaker.
Whittaker's struggling to get out of this. He's tapped.
Oh, my.
He's tapped. Kim Hoon, the mighty Korean, has taught the Aussie a lesson today and given him his first loss of his MMA career.
It was a close fight, whether he won or not, it was a close fight. Now he's wrapped up a triangle here. This is bad news for Brown.
Oh, it's over. Ready. Koji Ando with a great triangle move.
As promised, he will not leave it to the judges with a quick first round submission. What a beautiful triangle.
And again, the Australasian is struggling. He wants the belt. Koji Ando wants the belt.
Look, Rob Hill tried to break up the body lock. He's got his arms stuck inside. Oh, but he done it. He's out. Oh, there's some connecting punches. Watch the foot lock. He's got 22 seconds. Now it's Rob Hill. Oh, can he take the back? Taste of your own medicine, Kasuya. Uh-oh, he's got it wrapped. He's got the choke wrapped up. 13 seconds left.
Can he hold on?
He looks like he's in trouble. Look at that. Blood coming out of his nose.
Again, continuing to have his way with the Australian. Again, going into mount. And then now he's got it. Ooh, had his back.
Oh, looks like Brown. Oh, look for the armbar.
Looks like he's getting the armbar. He's got the
tap. Oh, he taps off Brown. My God.
Finish.
Once again, Kasuya shows off the nut. That's got to be submission of the night,
that's
baby.
So far, as you called it, fight of the night for me.
What a beautiful fight.